Hen box case. Here we go. Martin P. with the Grizzlies. The man is a Grizz magnet. David Bell with the Pelicans. Here we go. You got both. Oh, Martin Clark. What are you gonna do with you? Nets and Pacers, Hornets, and Hornets and Magic. I'm just amazed at the demand of these products nowadays. The demand and the appetite is like unreal. And I'm glad that Panini and Topps are keeping production levels the right way. Yes, they're making a lot of products, but they're not overproducing each product. So the ones people like this stuff, I'm probably going to have to go buy more from the secondary market after I run out of it. And it's very expensive because everybody wants it. They get their allocations, you run through it, you need more. The first year for Panini 1-1. Let's see what they did there. The dope card on top. They should put the base card. Jaylen Brown, 3/5. Celtics. Robert Sanders, what up? Well, yeah, it's Panini 1. They just put 1 and 1 for basketball. For basketball, 1 and 1. And then, of course, you get an extra card. Here's our auto. Brandon Clark, 99. Grizzlies! Martin. Here we go. But yeah, Martin, this will be the last break for the night. I'm going to put up a little mini NBA mix, give a chance to win the Zion jersey tomorrow night. Wilt Chamberlain, 99er for the Lake Show. I like these. These are nice. Foily looking things. Oh, boy. Wow. Dennis Rodman to 5. These horizontal ones seem to be selling pretty good. Look at that auto Dennis did. Great photo. What a historical photo. I'm sure Panini paid a pretty penny for that one. The Bulls. Neil. What's up, Neil? Nice card. They could call it the double bonus. Yeah, shooting two. Dope, the worm. Goga, Martin, is that your team? Pacers. You get yourself a Goga to 99. And Giannis. I didn't know Giannis was in this. He doesn't sign for Panini, though, does he? For the Bucks, a 99 Giannis. That is Bucks Kyrie. Kylie hitting the Bucks. I don't know if you can get autos of them, though, dude. Is there autos in here, to be honest? I thought he signed some exclusive thing somewhere else. Upper Deck, maybe. Kobe. Bulls again. I think Kobe would be a good buy right now in preparation of the upcoming season. I bet his prices are inching up as everybody's thinking the same thing. Number to 99, Kobe White. Our auto is Matisse Thybulle, Philadelphia 76ers. Number to 25, Sixers. They are owned by David D. $16 of $25, David D. Matisse. Guns up. That would be great, Tyson, if, you know, in prison when you see a Matisse, a Zion follows. For the Jazz, Joe Ingles. 99er. Utah Jazz. This is a... Oh my god! It's a Zion! Whoa! Tyson, you called it! Zion follows Matisse. Are you serious? O.M. Freaking G. Come on. Good call. Wow. That's uncanny. That's good stuff right there. That is of Breaker Legend. Somebody needs to go edit that video and grab that portion and catch that. Whoever knows how to do editing on YouTube, can you go back, find that little segment, and edit that out to a little 60-second video, because that's freaking cool. So in Prism, Martin taught us this. We'd open up the prism packs, and when you see, I think it was Matisse Thybulle, Martin would always say, here comes a Zion. And sure enough, like, the next pack was a Zion. He said, well, that's how they are configured. That when you see that Matisse Thybulle, it means there's a Zion coming. And sure enough, it always did. Sweet. Who is the Pelicans? Oh, that's a nice card to have. David Bell, where are you at? Come on, DB.
Outstanding.
You gotta click it to hit it. 99, KZ Akpala for the Miami Heat. This is the Admiral, numbered to 49. David Robinson, the Admiral. Dope. Spurs variety. I think that was the only variety of the Admiral that I know of. John Story. Thank God John Story got a hit. He'll beat me up if he doesn't get any cards. The General. Thought you were being funny, Carter. I am now going to call him the General. Here's another Goga. 99. Mike. Mike Conley? Come on. 49er. Mike Conley. His is not a sticker. His is on card. Zion's a sticker. He probably signed him in the bubble. And again, I think Mike Conley was in the bubble, too. Jazz. KB-licious. Three boxes left. The base cards are good. Unlike some product, we know that when they put the base card in there, it's crap. You know what they should bring back? What was the Brandon Cooks to 99 product? Honors. They should do Panini Honors again. It's basically this. Freddie Van Fleet had two autos and then the base card in the middle. Can you imagine that for football? Freddie Van Fleet, 99er. Raptors. This is a number 10, Jackson Hayes. Jackson is a Pelican again. Jackson Hayes is pretty dope. They are, but I like these better. These are good for monster boxes because I can put my sticker on here. I have to get a larger sticker for the Panini One box because I really don't like doing that. But yeah, they're great monster boxes. I got about 250 of them in the back. I have to purge a few of them. You want some one-in-one boxes, Tyson? I'll send them to you. It's a great logo. I am not mad at the logo. Devin Booker. Which is weird. I really didn't even hardly know her. Devin Booker is a 25. Zion is 1,800. Oh, Jason Williams. How many years did he play? 30? 30 years in the NBA. Number 35 for the Kings. And the Kings are owned by I don't know where the Kings are. Josh B. 35. Miles Bridges gold. See, look, you pull one of these of Zion or Ja or any of the anybody really, except Miles Bridges. Just kidding. Miles Bridges, 1 of 10. Gold. Golden Bridges. And then you get this final card from the ATL, number to 49, Cameron J. Reddish. No jersey, no nothing. On card. Great looking card. Oh, you did? Which one? There's a couple of them. And what made you watch that? What made you be like, eh, you know what? I'm going to watch the Rush documentary. 37 of 49. Well, I accept your apology. Now you might understand why they'll go down in the annals of rock history as one of the greatest. Not the greatest, but certainly you cannot talk about rock music without mentioning Rush. Three dudes sounded like that. It was a great story. So, we got this. See, you learned. Well, Tyson's talking about Rush, so you know what's happening. Let's go to the big board. XR Football, 25 and 26, followed by two boxes of Spectra. Two spots left in Chrome Baseball. Chrome Black, that's going to sell out for tonight. And then we'll get ready for tomorrow night's breaks with Brody at 6. Mini Blitz Mix. And we're going to raise a lot of money for Signatures for Soldiers tomorrow night. So please be ready for that. Let's go. Be- That bass guitar, though, if only somebody had a dope piano to kick it with, that would be cool. Does anybody have a piano? Never gets old.